Let's take a look at the function of the EV210A normally open valve. When we cut the valve open, we can see that the coil is de-energized, but there's something very unusual about this valve. This valve seals from below, so when the coil is energized, the armature pulls up the valve plate against the orifice, tightly closing the valve. This works because the armature is connected to the valve plate by two pins. Let's look at it from a different angle. Hopefully, this has helped you to better understand the function of the unique EV210A normally open valve.